You know, it's always difficult when you lose a loved one. And to be quite honest, it was really hard for me. You know, I didn't know what to do. I didn't know how to move forward. If I should cancel this festival or cancel the entire tour. And I talked to my brother. We started to speak about my father's strength. He was very strong. If it was without his drive and strength, we wouldn't have the success. We're a black family that came from Gary, Indiana. We broke all kinds of records around the globe. That's true. But my father was a great man. And my brother, he asked me, he said, if he were here right now listening to this conversation, what do you think he would say to you? I think my father would have said, Jen, please, finish what you started. And I will be there with you every step of the way in your heart. So here I am. I love you so much.